Ankylosaurus's thick armor consists of large knobs and oval bone plates that form within the skin. In fact, we still see this today, typically in animals such as crocodiles, armadillos, and lizards. Apatosaurus feeds on plants and tree leaves, swallowing large portions without even chewing. Because its jaws, like molars, it relies on ingested stones to aid its digestion, just like many of our modern birds. The discovery of Sinoceratops was of significant importance, as it was the first ceratopsid to have originated in China. The genus name Sinoceratops even translates as Chinese horned face. Although our gyroscopic technology greatly minimizes the impact of turbulent terrain, it is still important that you keep your seat belts fastened at all times. Edmontosaurus may not have a striking cranial crest like other species of large hadrosaur, but instead receives adoration for its toothless beak, with its mouth shaped similarly to that of a duck or a spoonbill. This bulky hadrosaur was widely distributed across western North America. Edmontosaurus was first discovered in southern Alberta, Canada, and named after the province's capital city, Edmonton. There are few species of dinosaur more recognizable than the archetypal Ceratopsid Triceratops. Depictions of this
each vehicle is surrounded by aluminum oxynitrate glass, and the gyroscopic technology will keep you upright at all times.